Stars.
Just stream this campfire for like 10 hours. Draw our distance. Is this play? Hey, Spike. New. Doggies, 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 hey doggie, pet, pet, doggie, doggie, doggie. Doggy, 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 good boy. Who the hell are you? Get away from my dogs. Wee, let's go. Forgive my impatience. Whoa. Placed a lot of trust in you. Wish I didn't have to, but my hand is forced. Time will show if you're the right person. Tilt the sled. What the hell? If you're the right person for the... Whoa. Whoa. Was fortunate thing for us that what I found. Well, I can't. How am I read this? How I can tell you are determined, willing to brave the cold when few others would. Your efforts will not go unnoticed. Doggy. Doggy. Where are we going? I think much will come of this. What are we doing? It is time for me to return to finish the work I have started. Wait, what work have you started? Should I be worried? Uh-oh. Music? What's going on? That which gave chase. Whoa! Huh? It teleported, apparently. Keep steady. I'm doing it. Okay, I got it, I got it. I have no idea how I keep steady, but... Whoa! Oh, this is like the mine cart. You have to like tilt it back down. It's like the mine cart in RE4. The brakes. Why am I braking? I don't know if I can do a flip. Nice smile there. Hi. What do you do? What do you. Whoa! God doggies! New game. Ah! New game. Doggies, look out! Looks like D2, yeah, but you don't get to do this in D2. But it does look like Canada, that is true. Looks just like Canada. Yeah, this is Canada. This is what Canada looks like, you know? All of it. No, it looks like this. Cabin should be close. Can't tell me what it looks like. We all know it looks like this. You have to like sled dog to school and stuff and work. Is that the house? The house. This is summer Canada, yeah. Winter, it's a lot scarier. Anchor. Oop. Dougie. 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 Yeah, that side too, okay. Dougie. Dougie. Yeah. Dougie. My lantern. What do you want with my lantern? Doggy. Huh? No. Where are you taking me? Not much further. Shouldn't have given him the lantern. Why did I give him the lantern? Remember that this is just the first step. I mean, I feel like I've taken a lot of steps here. This is always the true. What's that? True test. Once I have failed again and again. Oh. Oh. It's bright. Oh. Hi. Thanks. No. Dougie. I may be of some use after all. Thank you, I guess. I need to feed the dogs. I had no choice. The hell was that? What are you doing? Their behavior remains strange to me, though I understand it much better now. Whoa. Where'd doggy go? Doggy? This is part of the PS. I think it's part of the PS1 haunted demo disc or something. Oop. More dog food. Ah, yes. Mushroom. Wait, why am I doing this? Whoa! What do I do with the shroom? Is it a heal? It's the first Medal of Honor game. Oh. Seven shrooms. Sir, huh? Path splits. We built these to serve as guideposts. You'll learn not to place much trust in your senses here. Least of all your memory. Not that I have one. Dougie. 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 Doggy. Good boy. Doggy. This is what everyone's here for, the dogs. Hey, Grandmaster. Get his ear. Get his ear. Doggy. My doggy. Or maybe they're his doggy. I don't know. Here we go. Whoa. Are the mooses gonna attack us? Mooses. Wee. The sign will show it. What sign? What way? There's a sign. Doggy. Hmm. What do you mean? The horror is everywhere. Look, bring us to the signpost. No, go away. Bad moose. Okay. Through here. Oh, that's a good sign. That way? No need to worry. We persevere. We are rewarded. I'm not eating the... What kind of a suggestion is that? They're my doggies. The hell? Eat the dogs? Whoa. Whoa. Is... Here we go. Huh? Empty. Huh? We should continue. There's no place for rest. Dougie? Yeah, I don't think I trust this fellow. Doggy, doggy. It's dark. You've gotten us far, Musher. When I first came through here, I understood so very little. Edie. Whoa. Where are we going? This place is a sieve. Pass through and you shall find all your imagined woes have been not left behind. What does it mean? The ghosts that give chase through the gray will never leave your side. No matter how far you go. When we first came through, as if dragged from a rope. So we asked them, do you wish to leave? I do. And what do you mean? Huh? Jesus. Have I told you what becomes of their deathless deer? You have not. My expedition was slipping through my fingers. We were being humiliated by the conditions and all effort to chart a course were fruitless. Yet somehow these stupid creatures were able not to just survive, but thrive. Is this guy dead? Huh? Hey. Wait. Is he gone? What the? Doggy?
I never saw him again.
Huh? You want to know what I think? I think you've gotten us lost, Musher. Did I? Are we lost? Doggy know where to go, right? Because it's doggy. Doggies always know. Do doggy know where to go?
Now I've done it!
The eels. This one's got blue eyes. That one got brown eyes. Eels. Doggy. Doggy. Doggy.
Whoa!
We're not lost. Are we? Yeah, we're not lost. We just don't know where we are.
Whoa!
Whoa. Lost? Mr. Moose, no! No! Mr. Moose! Jesus. We were eager to study these animals. To learn how they could thrive in such an unforgiving place. You're taking us in circles. I'm just going in a straight line, though. How is that possible? I don't really know what I'm looking for, but... Huh? Now where are you taking us? I don't know. I haven't known where I'm going since the beginning. You know what? Taking a turn. Going for the moose. And we're gonna follow the moose. Where could it be heading? That might actually be what I was supposed to do. We withheld one from its herd. Five of us in tow of the deer, though we were not content to simply being led. How did it know where to go? How did it chart its course? One said the what the animal could hear the faint beat, so we cut off its ears. Another proposed it could see the slightest indentations in the snow, so we took out its eyes. Yet we emerged on the other side, and the creature was reunited with its herd, as if it knew it could not have been taught, or used senses we could not take from it. What is going on here? There's lots of mooses. The mooses. We persevere. If you ever come back to doubt your decision to come here, think about where you were when I found you, what your life was. Here, your life will mean something. I have brought you for a specific purpose, so listen closely. Time to die. Or I don't know. Whoa! Oh god. What the? Oh no! No! Go, doggies! Oh god. Not looking to die today. Okay, okay. Turn! No! Faster. I don't know how to faster. Oh god. We're gonna get moosed. No.
Hope I don't have to write a report on this.
He's not looking to die. I gotta make sure we keep it tilted correct. Cool. Look at that. That's horror. Run. Go, doggies. I don't know where the Yeti is, but we're gonna find it. Maybe. No. Aw. The moose apocalypse. There probably aren't even mooses. But to me, they will always be mooses. Whoa. Yep. Scam casino. Oh no. Faster. I don't have a faster button. I just go as fast as doggos go. I know you don't want to die, but... this is complicated, you know? This whole dog steering thing. I'm running. The moose fell. Did they all fall? All the mooses? Doggy. 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 Pet doggy the game. Why don't I let the dogs in here? It's not our house. When the place chooses to give directions, we have no choice but to follow. Wait, what? One thing is certain, here we are completely at the mercy of conditions. All attempts at crossing this thick mist on our own have failed. With neither water, sky, nor ice blink to guide us, we always end up right where we started. Entrance to the Eastern Site, March 18, 1892. I'm not sure what purpose my writing could serve, but I still find value in it. Perhaps it is just for my own sanity. Writing helps me recall, helps me separate my own thoughts and memories from theirs. This is, after all, what I am paid to do. We have all settled into our roles rather well, albeit with one glaring exception. His accounts of the North made great impact on me in my youth. So strong was the allure of the sections of the world map still uncharted that I found myself standing in port with all my belongings wrapped in cloth. I've always considered myself a careful, logical person, yet there I was, willing to put everything on the line to be given the chance to return with an account of my own. The crew there assembled was a curious sight. Misplaced among five hardened expeditionists, I almost said exhibitionists, it's a little different, stood I, a failed writer, along with two artists, and, of course, the ill-fated young botanist. All handpicked by our great leader, a man whose name once carried some renown in certain circles. In his eyes, I saw that same light which shone so fiercely in the horizon, leading us to the first sight. I recall that my heart sank, for I knew that light would only ever lead us further into the gray. Huh? It's like a hole in the book or something. Shrooms. Teapot? Oh, there was another note. The lever. For the outsider. The one who is being led. We see you too. Who sees us? Who sees us? Ooh. Doggy. Huh? What? Huh? You better start paying attention. We are not safe here. The moose apocalypse is happening. Dougie. Look at the ears. Dougie. 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 Yep, we have some food. We got lots of moose. Dougie. I don't know where to go. Mush, or whatever we're supposed to say to these dogs. This hill's gotta be going somewhere. Whoa! You may continue to retrace the steps that brought you here. They will never alter. It's a sledding simulator. Look, bring us to that signpost. What? Whoa! Angry moosey. Fell over. Somehow, I don't know why it fell over there, though. This way. Oh, the sign says this way. You mean that way. Alright, then off we go, I guess. The wild animals on the road. My body is unable to move. Why? My memory's no longer my own. Huh? No! Sorry. Now! She just called me a fool. I'm a bad dog sled driver. It's the moose apocalypse. I have to. Otherwise the moosies will take over the world or something. I don't know. But I was able to reach you. Who am I? Who are you? And be your guide. Wait, you're the guide? Now we are much the same. The sign will show us the way. We need the moose to feed... Uh-oh. Feed our doggos. This Uber driver's kind of new. You spent your whole life here. Yeah, this is Uber for this is Uber Canada. It's what it's like. When we arrived, we were outsiders to this place because of imbalance. But it took a liking to us. As long as I am needed, I am unable to leave. Needed for what? What are we doing here? What the? Now gone is the fear and the doubt. All path. Where's my doggies? He took my lantern. Get back here. The hell, man. My task is reduced to something so simple. To follow. Huh? to heal. What's this light do? I don't think I trust this guy. Something wrong with him. In viewing the events that led up to this moment, understand that I have been asked to play the part of the opposer, standing not in the way, but alongside it. Who, by ingesting poison, let rot set in and replaced old flesh with new. Huh? The shrooms? Take. I could tell you that I planned for this course of events to take place, but I know better than that now. Not unlike you, I am a victim of circumstance. Do not ask me to reason. The reasoning of your own mind may be as impenetrable to the you as the reasoning of others. The sum of half-remembered feeling and a long-forgotten dream. Huh? To you, I was a hand in the dark. A stranger stood waiting in the forest. I took you in, trod the path you followed so effortlessly. Now, just as I brought you here, you will bring me out. I think that's a knife. Wait a minute. Where are my arm? Are my arms gone? What the hell's happening? Huh?
Thanks, sweetie.
Shroom me up. Shroom me up. Thanks, Fiercy. Rooms. Huh? 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 Ook. In my memory, I spoke to a young man there, convinced him to abandon his life and live like I did. He should be close now. I guide him as well as I can and hope you will do your part. You are who recalls everything. Remember this also. I brought them here. I am the one who should be allowed to leave. I think he's trying to trade us so he can leave. Or something. Recall that the outskirts of the border of this place sits a small village dug in among the pines. Where'd my lamp go? Lamp. Snow Mountain camels. Maybe. Maybe a Yeti. Simmons Terror? What is day at? Hey! Sled track. Where Dougie? Moose? Another moose. More moosies. Dude's on a moose killing spree. A moose. Yeah, but we get to pet doggy. And scratch their ears. What more do we need? The tracks stopped. Room. Well, you can't have cats pull a cart. Well, the big cat's good, but I don't know if they'd actually do it. Help. Help. At least with snow, I guess you have access to water. This way. I'm gonna eat a shroom. Oh, it worked. Hi, guys. Huh? What's this thing? Shrooms for me. Hey, you're back here. Come back. Hey. Moosies. You know, I don't know if it's a good idea to eat this many mushrooms, but you know. Where are you going? I'm not hallucinating.
What is this?
What is this? Which way, though? This way or the other way? I mean, we don't know what these shrooms are, and how the hell are they growing in the snow? Can't be good for us. Okay, we'll try the other way.
Nothing dies down here.
Nothing dies. I mean, there's a lot of dead mooses. Well, something weird's going on. Yep. We're lost. Wait, I should be able to tell what way they're going from the footprints, right? They're going this way. Are they going that way? Wait. Yeah? No? It's hard to tell. I think they're going this way. Where doggy? Sled but no doggy? Where doggy? 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 Doggy. 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 Hi, doggy. Doggy? Balzer. Doggy. Good doggy. Two doggies. What? Oh dear. I think they've been foul smelling liquid. How do we know to follow it? After days lost in the mist, Ice Blink led us here. I have so much time to think without arriving any closer to truth. None of us are fully lost. We are still here, content with reliving the past through its eyes. It has shown me answers to questions long forgotten. I no longer recall how to ask my own. He wishes to bring it out, to let it do there what it has done here. I don't know whether to stop him or help him. Let him rot in his cave. I prepare for one final journey and pray it leads me elsewhere or nowhere at all, not here. Shrooms. Northern Sight Variant A. Shrooms. 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 Brain on shrooms. Broken. Dougie? Dougie? Dougie. Hmm? Someone shoot at me? Dougie. Three Dougie. Where did I even get shot from? This dude's like invisible. He's a ninja. I can't find him. Snooper. Ow, what the? Doggies, where is he? I don't see him. Help me. Hi. Lift. We gotta go. He's a master sniper. Where is he? Not the moose. Where is the sniper? Another moose. Maybe I should follow a moose. Probably should. Yeah. Yep. It's moose time. What's happening? Ow! I got sniped. Doggies, help me. Hello? Hello? Whoa! I saw you. Who the hell are you? Shoot questions first, later. What are they? Go away. See that, like, ninja strike there? What the hell? I can't see anything. Help me, shrooms. Help me to see. Or don't. Whoa! Metal Gear Solid 4 boss fight? I don't know. I don't remember the boss fights. Besides, like, Crazy Lady. Ugh! I'm not sure the direction of the snow matters. Who the hell are you? The hell's in this bottle? Is it good? Nom 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 nom. Whoa. Help. Why am I still drinking this? Dougie. Guess I killed him. What's wrong? It's just this little short horror thing. It's not anything complicated. What's wrong with it? Whoa. Pretty sure this dude's dead. We're just... Yo. Yeah, he dead. We're driving a dog sled. Whoa. Darkness. Darkness is dark. How did I end up down here? Oh, I can't move. This must be a cutscene. That which gave chase. But what gave chase? The mooses? Who? Huh? Thank you for playing.